Hi. Hello, everybody. Tortoise. It is Friday. It's the end of the weekday, and I, to be frank, feel quite tired. Not too tired that I can't stream, but still quite tired. More than usual. It seems to happen around Splatoon. Maybe it's because it's the end of the week. I don't know. But as I always say, when I'm like this, I like to at least try and stream, because sometimes I might end up waking up, and sometimes I don't, which means today's stream might be a very short one, but we'll see how I go. As I remember, there was one time, like, I think it was when I was playing Genjin, like, I felt about the same, and I think like halfway through the stream, suddenly I went, "Ooh, I'm awake." But as I've said before, it is that mattress or mattress topper, but it's still on the way of getting on a new one, so it will still be well. I really hope it is, and I hope it's not the bed altogether. Because the bed that is old as well. I'm not sure how old, but it's old as fuck, let's put it that way. But, today we're going to continue what we did for the last couple of weeks, which is doing some single player and some multiplayer of Splatoon 3, because I realized I didn't finish all the levels in Splatoon 3, and it's been fun like dipping between the two. And as I loaded up the game, I didn't realize, but today is also the start of the Splatfest, so we might choose the thing. I don't know if we'll do the Splatfest on stream, because they're usually on the weekends, which is not a problem, but it's usually like somewhere in the evenings, if I'm not mistaken. I think. Actually, now that I think, since Splatoon 3's been out, I actually haven't took part in any of the Splatfests. It's just so many games coming out, so little time to spend for almost everything. So maybe we might. We'll have to see when it is. They usually, because I do follow them on Twitter, so they usually tweet out when the Splatfest is happening, and times and stuff. I still call it Twitter. I've said this before. I refuse to call it X. It's stupid. And I will all keep calling it Twitter. I think most large percentage of people are still going to be calling it Twitter. But yeah. Fuck my brain. I think we'll just switch to the game now before I go around in circles. One thing I did make sure to do is give Rusty her dry food. Because if you weren't here yesterday, she came in my room wandering around and stuff, and decided to switch the computer off because she didn't get her own way, because she didn't have any dry food. Because as soon as I put dry food in her bowl, she was like, "Oh, food!" Even though she was fit this morning though. She loves her dry food. I've never known a cat to like so much dry food over wet food. We do try to give her wet food as well. But yeah, what happened? Did we just lose connection? Oh, that was a close one. I don't think I'm sure, because I was just realized that was gonna just about to show my my internet. Okay, that's weird. Was a close one. I could see it coming up in any second. Because there was a moment where the stream was... Okay, that's back in. Okay, cool. I was worried there for a second. No, I don't want... Worried there for a second. Note to self. When left the game, pause. Just check it to make sure everything's working beforehand. It was odd there was no sound a second ago. Alrighty. Do this for now. Either money, love, but yeah, never really cared much for fame or money. Hell, that's not the reason why I'm even doing this. I'm doing this because it's fun, and I like making people bring joy to other people and such. And it's fun doing this, and my brain is very tired. But it'll be interesting to see. Oh, I should put the shirt on, shouldn't I? Where is it? There it is. Oh, it's like a tie-dye shirt. That's really nice. But as usual, we'll start off with some single player stuff, then move into some multiplayer stuff. I think at least if we can at least do an hour of each, that'll probably be good. Like I said, I might end up waking up eventually, probably even from doing these, because they really get the brain moving. Yeah, it was on this map. I think this might be the last one of this area, but I think there's still more than the other ones, though. It would be fun if this ends up being the last one altogether. No, because no, I can remember because I figured out from like last stream that oh, where's he going? Where you going, my little boy? Oh, down there. No, please, didn't see the little thing. I'm going back up here, you weird little guy. Because here, these all ticked off with me and I completed all the levels, and these haven't, so I haven't completed all the levels. Ooh, I'll go with that. Oh, that's right! I forgot what this was! Yes, that's right. The last one was like a puzzle thing to work out. Yeah, I was right. And I realized I didn't have time to like, do this, so we do today. Right, perfect for intervening to be doing while I'm tired. I mean, we could always go to one of the other islands and back to this. Right, so we need to get to some high ground. This shouldn't be too, well, famous last words, it shouldn't be too difficult, so. Okay. Let's see. If I can figure out this puzzle, okay. The top part needs to be almost all gone. At a certain point. Back, okay, yeah, the back. Yeah, all the backs going except for like a little tail-like thing. Okay. What? That was incorrect. That seemed right. What did I do wrong? That's weird. Shit. Press the wrong button. Try that again, shall we? Yeah, that's correct. Okay, that isn't. Really? Okay. This is gonna be a lot of trial and error. Alright. I see what I've done already. I've got three more lives. There's a little divot, that's the weird thing about this. It's acting like that. We know it needs a little tail, so that's something. Because that don't look remotely correct, but. Oh, it's probably because these parts haven't been removed. Oh, yeah, that's what's going on. Yeah, that's what's throwing me off. I think. No, because then that looks. No, wait. Okay. Looking at all from this side, since we've got the window thing, all these on this side are moved except the one next to it. Right. Yeah, and ooh, interesting, okay. Yeah, sounds, yeah, that's about right. I think it has to be the same on both sides, though. Yeah, No, not that one. Okay. I think with this one, it's... Well, it's looking like... This is a tricky puzzle to figure out. Let's get like a front view to give an idea. Let's do the left side as well and get that matching up. I'm sure it's most likely the same. Maybe the one where the window is showing next to the window. Wait, actually, you know what? Just in case I'm wrong. Wait, why we have this ability so we can get across a lot quicker, I think. Or not. Okay, you know, I was right at the first time. Okay, yeah, cool. Figured it made sense to make sure. Careful of that, don't want to accidentally ink the yes, it's the same as before. Oh shit. God damn it. Okay, that's correct. Okay, cool, good. As far as this one goes, we need two of these in the center. We need to shoot that out. So if I had one cat scratch on the door, and yeah, so I need to shoot in further, not too far. I think, can we eradicate the top of this? That's about right. Need to just get these ones. Oh shit. Two blocks, so there should only be acid. That's about right, it should be the same on the other side. So use the length of the blocks to measure, which sounds about right. So that means there's no blocks on top of these ones. I need to think this through. Yeah, because if there's one, two there, then that means it's from that hole. Dang. See what this looks like, can't ya? Yeah. cool. This happened last week. It's just... Oh, are we back? Ugh, God damn it. It's good now. We're good. I thought I could... Why is the mouth not moving? Oh, because the phone's not even connected. My phone's not even connected. Are you kidding me? I forgot to mention this, but at the start of this week I was having issues of the internet randomly disconnecting and reconnecting, and it seemed fine the last 2 days, so I figured everything was fine. Now my phone's not connecting to the internet. Even my phone's having trouble connecting. That's really good internet, so it shouldn't be acting up like this. So you have to bear with me for a second. Oh, it's good. There we go. Oh, should start moving soon. Okay, there we go. Hopefully that was just a blip and it doesn't happen again, but I'm gonna have to keep my watch for on the internet. It's, I hate when it does this, when it splits the void altogether. It's so annoying for archive purposes. Oh, that was just it. Okay, thank God for that. I wanted to do like several of those sort of things. That's good. It messes with the timing of knowing how long I need to, like, levels we can do before we switch to the multiplayer stuff. Alright, this probably there we go. It ticked, yeah, so we're done. Excellent. Okay. Let's head to the next map then. Oh yeah, I barely touched this. Okay, I'm gonna start from here. I'll start by unlocking stuff first and then, and hopefully we shouldn't have any issues. That was like a level right at the start of it. Wow, I guess we'll start with this one. Because when they're split like this, I have to like put them in fucking editing softwares to just slap them together and leave them to render, and it takes time for them to render before I can upload them. So being split like this is annoying. Well, hopefully that was the only time that Jin died. I love this thing. Why is it those weird little sticky hands and you slap on the on the walls and stack it stuff everywhere? I'm assuming I'm gonna slap that bad boy. Pale blue. Kind of the color of paint parts of my walls. Yeah, I can stick to these, can't I? Yeah, I can. I'm gonna skip all these guys, do the stealth approach. But I can't get those round. Oh no, I can go. Slap that. Aim. I should get most of them. Oh. Ah, see ya, bitches! Can the fucking gyro work? Can I get that from here? That might find out, it did! Oh, fuck! Oh shit. See ya, wouldn't wanna. Why I fucked up there? I definitely didn't want to see him to the point where I just went the wrong way. Get that aim, yes! So maybe I don't want to actually go that way, maybe we're more likely this way. Bust that bad boy open. Oh, I can't shoot. I think I can actually shoot. I can actually shoot. Now what? Ah. Hear me? What? Maybe over here. Fudge. Got him. Didn't see it coming, did he now? I'm assuming here now? Oh. Oh, right into it. Isn't this person? Oh, no. Get it right. Oh, kinda. Alright, let's try and find some more levels that I clearly skip. This one, wow, I really did just mainline this. Actually, I think the reason I did is because, I was probably getting, like, close to, like, because I was, like, dipping in between the two, even when I played this one out. I single player multiplayer, which made the single player take longer than expected, and then one Bayonetta 3 was close to being out. this level. I found here on OBS it didn't completely stop streaming, so the timing's on there still good, so I can give a good guess how much more of this before we switch to a multiplayer. Oh, please. Oh, I threw him at me. So I got blocked. Bombs. That's right. That guy eventually can do it. Let's see this. Oh, that's why I got away from that actually. Yeah. Shit. Got him! Ah, oh, there's a weird stampy one. Come on. Oh, why are they doing more shots? Fucking all the Splatoon games that I do. I think I did do all the levels. Dang. Shit. I'll switch my logo. Damn it. Got him. I keep forgetting I got the special up. I want to use that at some point. This feels like the right kind of point. Or not. How is getting from inside? Ah, never mind. Damn it! This fucking jump. There we go. Oh! Oh, he went right off the edge. There we go. That was my fault. That's the second time I fell off the edge. I think my issue was a fucking way too much from like, I'm gonna shoot that guy, I'm gonna just get I got to him. Smoke him. Yeah, boy. Don't even think I can see them there. Ooh, armor. Yes, please. Shit, fuck him off. Shit. Got him. Oh, hell. Yeah. Get fucked. No one bites the dust. I got to him, I will put some to this. Oh, it is. What you find again, little boy? Tomatoes! And another level. I'm gonna go back this way because I'm missing this one. I'll leave him to look at the tomatoes. That was way off. Definitely more of those. I just made a move. This will be using it this time. Yes, I did. I did this level next then. Oh wait, can I level? No, I can't. I'm gonna go with that. Oh, it's one of these ones. The Pac-Man level. I have the hard ground now. Oh fuck, I got too cocky. Shit, I forgot I was on the timer. Shit. drop bomb. Damn it, time it starts as soon as we're hitting that shit. Well, I'm trying to see if we can shield it. Fuck. Shit. Use what it suggested. I'm not sure why it's suggesting this one, but hey, huh? Give it a shot. Right. Maybe you can use a distraction thing. Fuck. Fuck, I was so close that time. Okay. Yeah, so as soon as one is grabbed, it's like, all hands are dead. Thank you. Shit. Fuck! So close again. This is actually making it a lot of easier now. Because I'm using the little guy for distraction. Shit. Damn it, lot even worse than this. Fuck. Oh fuck, he spawned with shit. Some sort of robot block. Oh, I don't need direction, but I don't actually have to start from here. Maybe it might be better. Fuck, I was so close that time. Damn it. Shit. Fuck, I keep getting close and close. Damn it. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Damn, I'm so close again. I'm gonna give this one more shot with all the lives happen, then we'll switch to more squad again. What's the helmet? Ooh! Yes! Did it. Because as usual, I won't stop just joining now. I've been streaming for 30 minutes, I've been streaming for almost an hour because the internet completely went for me. It wasn't just the computer, everything for a second just went bloop, gone. I think actually before we switch this to multiplayer stuff, we'll get rid of all the fuzz in here. Or at least most of it. And also unlock all the levels so that they're there when I want to do them. Well, there's some fuzz. Oh, it's on these things, all right. Hmm. Ah, there it is. Where's the rest of that fuzzy stuff? Now what? What are you trying this time? I just want to stand there. Some more fucking music. Alright, I can't get up. Fuck. Can I put it back down? Fuck, I do. That's annoying. Oh, no, there we go. That was a worrying thing for a second. Another level on what? Oh, that was a fucking spanning. Ooh, another thing. Ooh. Alright, let's stand on that. Some more fuzz, but yeah. There we go. Okay. Right. What I'm going to do now is go to the pee, and when we come back, I'm going to do some multiplayer stuff. trying to pee. I can feel myself getting tired. Yeah, but we'll see how I go. We'll do some multiplayer stuff now, I think. So back to the city, and we'll see how I feel after that. Because as I said before, although it says 42 minutes now, I've actually been training for about an hour. And today I'm very tired. I thought I'd possibly wake up while doing this, but it didn't. That one's got a weird little message thing, huh? Oh, it's an update. That's why it usually happens around. One way to change the maps. There we go. What does this guy want? Okay, cool. Turf wars, and then maybe some samurai. There we go. Oh, that's quick. Okay. Ooh, is that? It's like a theme park. We may have it. Maybe this is from Splatoon 2. Yeah, no, now I think it's starting to feel a little bit familiar. Yeah, I saw it doing. That doesn't seem good. Oh shit! Ink it all up. Huh? Oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh boys, oh boys, oh boys. That doesn't seem good, I don't know what those are. Look at the little guy coming in, doing a little explodey. Keeping it improving. Ah, oh, crap, bombs again. With the biscuit and use my power. Yes, the answer is a yes. Hi-ya! Make my swifty escape, because I have now inked that area up there. I have to just keep chugging. There we go. Oh shit! Oh my god! I almost thought that I almost spent the entirety of that not actually getting splattered. Looks like the tables are turning. Can't happen. Oh fuck. Thank you. Ooh, that was close. Fairly close. Yeah, we'll keep going. I found out. Apparently, the servers on the original Splatoon and the Wii were still like active. I mean, they had to shut it down apparently because there was people doing bad stuff with it. But it's still surprising that the game came out. Shit, yeah, 8 years ago. Splatoon 1's 8 years old. Damn. Ooh, it's a shipwreck yard. Oh, and purple. Careful going away. Logic. Oh shit! Dude was playing with the same thing as I did. Just generally for like the last match, I was very lucky not to get there. Do you know what I wish they would do this match in the first one? I do miss some of the match in the first one. Miss it? Get out line of fire, but it backfired on me. Ooh, getting good. Is it just me? Is the ink a lot shinier? Maybe it's just like light. Oh fuck, that was bad, that was bad. Oh jeez. Double team time, haha. Fuck. One though. Why is the person shivering? Level up. Stop for now on that one. Oh. Let's grab this one. Nah. one is. I can even give him the girl hair, even if it's a boy. Ooh, spiky. They had a new hairstyle. It seems like they did. And there's the cut. I'm not doing that. Stop rotating. Damn it. That's a good comment. Stop rotating, for goodness sake. Switch it like that. Oh, I see the purchase for something else. Oh, these are the battle moves, I see. Oh, I can sample them by doing that, but I click to purchase them if I wanted to permanently. Other people's lockers have in them. What level do you have to get these large ones though? Just choose? Alright. Oh, they should have jam a lot in here. Not really too weird. Just pretty much. Ooh, that's a cool outfit. And no weird ones. I guess people are done doing weird stuff. Oh, that's clever. It's like a. They use like sticks to make it look like it's a person. But I won't count as weird, just clever. And then there's mine. Right. Oh, I'm fine with what I've got in the moment. Oh, I can get the weird Furby looking thing. Oh, sure, why not? I'm fine with one. One thing to say is the Dragon Ball Scout is staying on. Okay, let's exit out of that. How are we doing there? In about an hour and a half. As I said before, anyone joining right now, it may sound. So yeah, we did. Yeah. I want to like the Dragon Ball Scout. I mean, to be fair, I have to like kind of keep that on at the moment if I do end up doing Smash Fest stuff. Kinda goes with the shirt when you think about it. But I'll stick with what I've got for now. Right. Alright then, okay then. We go and do some. You know what, now I think I have not tried the amiibo thing yet. I should have one, hang on. A Splatoon one, that is. I think I got one from Splatoon 1.
It's funny how they started on the Wii U and they still continue with them today.
Let's see, I think it's this one I stick on. There we go. The one from the first. I got a shoe! I got this. Oh, that's right. That's what this one gives you, because the samurai look. Huh. Of course some of these give you outfits. No. So I could have like a whole samurai fit if I wanted to. I mean, I still like the scout. What does it look like if I have that? With that. Then that. Ooh, looks kind of good, but we'll... the shirt on for Smash Fest. Still, okay, right. Doesn't that say somewhere around what time? Oh yeah, there we go. It's right there at the top. So yeah, that's not tomorrow. That's next weekend, is it? I think. Let me check. Yeah, it's next weekend from all the way to Monday. So we could have been doing that, but it's 1 o'clock. That's not too bad. That'll be around the time we reach the street, so we could support like that'd be stupid. Why would you have a Splatfest at 1 in the morning? I'm pretty sure that'd be 1. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. Maybe we might do that next weekend. Do a bit of the Splatfest on stream, because what we could do is spend an hour doing some story stuff. You know, switch it to the Saturday and that's actually like a good idea. Right, for now, I mean, I'll try and level up the show as much as possible. But I'm gonna. So now we are going to go to this. It's now almost been an hour and a half, and I think we'll probably do maybe around this, and I'll see how I feel. I might want to stop now. It's always the risk I take. It's like, as I said, sometimes when I feel a little tired, I always say this, when I'm tired to a point that I'm going to be, like, I'm dozing off, I won't stream. But if I'm a little tired, I always take the chance, because there's always a chance, I might wake up, because I've done it before where I felt even a little tired, not streamed, and then, like, 2 hours later, I feel fucking fantastic. So I figure, might as well give it a shot to wake up. Ooh, snot color. Where are they gonna pop? Ah, right here. Oh fuck, how do you even get that? I wasn't sure if anyone got the last one, but whatever. I'm not good at throwing, so I'm not gonna bother even trying to find it. Pop it in. Fucking pop it. I love this, the weapon of choice is a frying pan. We come out with the one smacking into that frying pan. I can do a spirit bomb attack. That's what that special attack is. It's basically just the. Oh, it sneezed. Oh shit, this guy. Get out. Ah! Get him on face. Frying pan. Bad. We've got like 30 seconds of each turn. Okay, there we go. No, shit, I didn't mean to fire it. Just managed to make it work. That's enough. 10 seconds. 9, 8 seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, I got the brush.
You got the brush.
Right, which direction am I keeping this time? Yeah. Pop it. Lock it and pop it. Man down! A person now. This, they don't really know. They seem to be good. Grabbing. Right, slamming in it. He's firing his lasers. Wave 2 quick. Alright, I can assume I'm gonna have the. No, I've got the minigun. We're gonna have the. But this is another wave after this. Oh jeez, right off the bat, right here. Got him. Popping in. Actually, he was right up in my face. Nice kill for any enemies. Oh, he's a big one. That's a big one. Got him. Oh, so close to the edge. We need one more. Ah, there we go. Got him. Oh, there's two. Okay, hang on. And that means it's it. Yeah, that's it. No way for. Oh, so that's where that side. Ooh. I never know how long these are for, and I'm getting tired. There's a chance I could get it in the next round. But I'm an hour and 36 minutes in. I bet it's supposed to go with oh shit. Okay. It chose for me. Never mind. It's supposed to go with that, but I think what we'll do one more wait, is that the right one? One more no, that's not the right one. That's the wrong one. What is this place? Salmon one. Oh, it's a turtle. I think this is when you want to do stuff with your friends, I think. That's not the right one. We'll do one like turf war. There you go, lobby. Match, and I think I'll definitely call it. Yeah, I can film myself like getting to that point, but I feel like one more round won't hurt. Because let's be honest, too, most of the turf war matches are like, oops. Like 3 minutes, that's good enough. Well, as long as I'm not waiting too long to get into said match. There we go, we didn't wait too long. Probably because lots of people try to level up their shirts in time for the Splatfest. A lot of people playing. I remember when Splatoon 1 came out, that the because this was still around when the, you know, the PS4 and Xbox One were fully out, but there was still that pain for the fact that you had like levels for the maps and they weren't part paywall kind of map. Paywall, the maps were, you know what I mean. I mean, nowadays games don't really do that in most maps, like. Well, that wasn't the best thing to pop and drop, but that was okay. My brain's gone dead. I'm trying to stop this if I can. Can I get up this? Yes, I can! Surprise, bitches! Ah! Got me that. Smart, that was. They saw me coming and slapped that in my face. Oh, fuck, that was not the best place to spawn, I would seem. I'm gonna get out of this one, I'm still getting points. Got him! Look at the map, but it might cost me. Yeah, I was stupid. I need to think. I can't think of my feet. I think they're my teammate shot him there. Let's get these little spots here. These little bits in this. I'm surprised how much of a difference that makes. They did fist bump! No. But yeah, I think I've stopped. Where's the cat one now? Drink stuff. Okay. Alright. Switch back to here now. It's like I always say, it's always like best to save story. Like I always say, if I'm at the point where I'm already falling asleep before going live, I don't go live because if I do, I know if I force myself when I'm that tired, I might end up making myself sick, and that's not good. So I always take the chance if I'm a little tired to go live. Interesting. Sorry, it's just my brain. I forgot that Genshin's doing its usual update thing of mentioning different things, different story quests and such. Which also we will do, like when they knock. I mean, like I said, well, that they can't. Some events still going on. I feel like Fontaine is still like a ways away. Grind. I can feel it already going. And especially I don't want to exhaust myself anymore that if I have work later, but it's always a gamble to take to see if I end up having energy or not to to stream. Yeah, so it looks like so I'm looking at the Genshin. It looks like the main new story quest is going to be two parts of the first like update, which is usually don't say when it is. You know, while we're here, we'll have a little quick look at that, because usually a good Google search will tell me. Again, I think the thing is still going on right now, so. Yeah, I'll probably check it later, but usually when they do the live streams or the breakdowns and the new updates, it's usually 2 weeks after that point. But yeah, as I said before, anyone who's joining now, sorry, that I'm also ending up, I feel very tired. I thought I'd be fine, because like I said, sometimes I end up just waking up, sometimes. But, oh, there goes my arms. I keep forgetting, do you know what I keep forgetting every time I use the tracker? I forget there's a thing on here that sorts out my arms so they don't get wobbly. What one was that? I keep forgetting about that, because there's actually a thing if I'm using tracking, it keeps my arms more sturdy. What is that? I'm going to write these down. I think it was like right at the bottom. Oh, that shouldn't be too hard. It's weird to do this now, but shit. Like if I now maybe it moves a little bit better. Okay. But yeah, tomorrow we're also doing some more Mass Effect. But I think definitely next weekend we'll swap them both round and do the Splatfest next weekend. Which will be fun actually to do on stream. So with that aside, appreciate all who stopped by. Hope you have a wonderful day, and I'll see you tomorrow.